How could a moth possibly come out on top in a dogfight with a bat? A new study shows that moths aren't exactly pushovers when pitted against their nightly tormentors. Researchers believe one of the reasons silk moths in the Saturniidae family stand a fighting chance might have something to do with the shape of their wings. When it comes to hunting moths and other flying insects, the most powerful tool in a bat's arsenal is its ability to use sonar to pick targets out of the air. However, researchers have found that the long, elaborate tails on silk moths' hind wings help to deflect the bat's sonar, like a built-in decoy. Researchers found four distinct wing types related to a silk moth's ability to escape bat attacks. To test the effectiveness of each wing type, they altered the profiles of three types of silk moths to resemble the wing shapes. They faced off the modified moths with big brown bats in a flight room and captured the results on high-speed cameras. Researchers found that the larger the hindwing and longer the tail, the better the moth's chances of escaping bats on the hunt. Since bats only eat a moth's body and not its wings, that's what they look for when hunting. The tails offer multiple body-like targets, tricking striking bats. And researchers say that the bats weren't very effective at finding a way around the moth's defense. Even after facing the same types of hindwing shapes for months, bats still couldn't tell the difference between a tasty moth morsel and its tail-driven decoy. Score one for the underdog, or moth.